was the night before Christmas, and my only desire was peace among kids and to rest by the fire. I had just settled down in my favorite chair when I heard a small voice and a cry of despair. As I stared at the hearth, I saw a strange sight. Our nativity scene in the flickering light seemed almost alive. And how could this be? One lonely shepherd was calling to me.
Let me see it. Let